China's Gong Lijiao dominated in women's shot put at Tokyo Olympics on Sunday, winning her first Olympic gold medal. The victory marked China's first Olympic gold in field events. The four-time Olympian set her personal best twice in the final, throwing 20.53 meters in the fifth round and 20.58 meters in her sixth attempt. The 32-year-old Gong, who won bronze in 2008 and silver in 2012, was widely considered as Team China's best hope of an Olympic gold in field events. She displayed good form in June when she threw world-leading marks of 20.31 and 20.39 meters consecutively at China's national championships. Raven Saunders of the United States and Valerie Adams of New Zealand took the silver and bronze medals respectively.